I voted for Brexit. I look at it in the final thing, and I tell you what it is with me, is I'd rather be a poor master than a rich servant. You know, politics is always chaotic, because in politics you're always going into areas where you've never been before. So you're going to get lost, and then you're going to find your way, and then it'll be all right.